sorry. Two words I always think after you're gone.
That's okay, you know, you don't want to get involved with anybody, and that is cool.
I did no wrong, so selfish. Two words that could describe. Oh, actions of mine. Patience isn't sure.
I don't know what happens. No, there are no households.
Right.
Don't.
Right.
There's not.
Okay.
Need I, to say goodbye.
I'm sorry.
Don't.
Okay.
Need to fight and cry.
Or just maybe. Maybe she really liked you.
Hold each other tight.
That we, sweet, simple folk, will not go around kissing your ass forever.
We're so helpless. We're slaves to our impulses. We're afraid of our emotions. No one knows where the shore is. We're divided by the ocean, and the only thing I know is that the answer isn't for us. No, the answer isn't for us. I'm sorry. Two words I always think. Oh,
girls, just relax and let us butches unload the truck. Come on, Shane.
What?
Ow.
Big butch. What? Go unload the truck.
Jealous. It just made me sad.
Oh, you were so fucking sad that you go off and you fuck Sherry Jaffe? Shane, what kind of a psychotic response is that?
Well, I guess I'm really fucked up in that way.